And you might notice I've got a good picture these days. Good evening, folks, from Cape Town, South Africa, and from the rest of the world. This is Equipping Heaven Dwellers. And we're just going to take a time, we're just focusing and engaging Father for the next 5 to 10 minutes. So if there's a lot of silence, don't worry about it. Just allow yourself to engage with us. If you're not on with us right now live and joining us later through YouTube, enjoy the engagement. receiving anything that they'd like to share?
Can you hear me? I've
Yes,
had
we
this
can.
passage of in scripture in my mind these past couple of days. It's about the gates of glory and the King of Glory from Psalm 24. Lift up your heads, O you gates, be lifted up, you ancient doors, that the King of Glory may come in. Who is this King of Glory? The Lord strong and mighty, the Lord mighty in battle. Lift up your heads, O you gates. Lift them up, you ancient doors, that the King of Glory may come in. Who is he, this King of Glory? The Lord Almighty. He is the King of Glory.
Now, I wasn't wanting to share first, but what I was experiencing as I was engaging now was just this absolute sense of intensity of light, that the light was love, and it was just
Can you
like
speak up a
amazing.
bit, Dimitri?
I was experiencing this incredible light that was, but it had such incredible peace, and it was this overwhelming sense of being loved that was radiating out of the light. And I just heard the words from Father, I am love. My love is light. And I just sense that as we absorb that light and manifest it into the world, we'll start to see absolute incredible changes.
What are others sensing and getting?
Lisa just says she saw Father placing beads in her hand, many different colors like stones, but she was aware that they were beads. She reckons she can't talk because there's a massive storm and she's got a tin roof. What are others receiving?
Well, I've been seeing us in this huge realm of safety where no enemy can come anywhere near. And yeah. And even where there have been thoughts, frequencies of that are ungodly, like fiery darts, thoughts, anything of the realm of self-effort, it can't reach us anymore, and it can't have an effect against us anymore, because this is such a huge, safe place, realm. I also saw rain just falling on us, and I just had a sense of a deep refreshing taking place. Lisa says, I'm aware of his thoughts towards us like the sand of the sea. So many. I also had a sense when Addy was sharing about the King of Glory and how, that he's mighty in battle, strong and mighty. I also had a sense of that mightiness and that strength of battle in that mighty power of justice and Father towards us, against anything that's ever come and assailed against our life to steal from us in any way whatsoever. And just that sense of the, I don't know how else to describe it, that that aspect of Father's love for us.
Possessive?
Sorry, Lisa?
No, I thought maybe the word possessive, like a father towards a child, possessive, protective. Yeah.
Yes, exactly.
I have been dancing with the Father like the father of the bride and the bride dance at a wedding. And he's been singing over us. And there's been an exchange. And I've seen it like fire.
I just felt to say thank you for what you're doing in me. I love it. And that in response also to what Sharon shared about this flow of the fire in the dance. I also had a sense that of that this realm or place of being in Father is in this place. Not that we don't know this, but just to say it, outside of time and space and outside of the cosmos. Laurel, your question, how do you be outside of God? Why would you want to be? Was that referring to something that I shared? Yes, I didn't, misunderstood. I said we're the realm that we're in is outside of time and space, outside of the cosmos, in Him. He's outside of it, and it's just that realization of the different places we can be in Him, and this is a realm in Him where we were before creation anyway, that I'm seeing us in this safe realm. Just encourage you to activate 5 senses. Would you like to share? Don't want anybody to be, you know, feeling left out in any way.
Honey, and it's really sticky, and I'm not sure what that means.
You were eating it, or you saw it, or?
Yeah, I saw it, and I touched it, and it's really sticky.
Mm. And it's honey?
Yes.
Okay. Lisa, did you have something to share?
All I've been experiencing is just this absolute sense of being in, wrapped in like love, and just experiencing the sense of absolute pure bliss. Anyone else have anything they want to share? Otherwise, we can wrap up this evening's meeting. We just thank you, Father, Holy Spirit, and Yeshua, for this time of absorbing who you are, becoming love, becoming more and more like you. And we just stay in this place of just being focused and centered and having our entire being operate and be in you and in love. Anybody want to add anything?
Yes, Lord, thank you for your promises, and thank you that you are faithful. And thank you, Lord, that you show off your glory to us. You show off your majesty, your wonder to us. Thank you for allowing us to be part of that and to be part of you.
Papa, we thank you for the safe place in this realm of your being, outside of time and space, outside of the creation, where we dwell in safety. Papa, you are so amazing. Your thoughts towards us and your thoughts for all mankind and all you know and all you are. And we just thank you so much, Papa, for bringing us into a safe place and metamorphosizing us in that safe place. You put the recording off. Can you hear me?
Yes.
Yes.
Good, because now I can. I couldn't stop the recording because nothing was working.